in this example, we are given that in a process of current decay in an inductor, if in time t, current falls to eta times the initial value, where the fraction eta is less than 1, we are required to find the time constant of the circuit. Here, we know that for decay of current in an inductor, we can write I is equals to initial current. If it was I naught, we can write I naught e to power minus RT by L, where R is the resistance of the inductor coil. And here, we can also write time constant of circuit is tau, which is written as L by R. So, this current in terms of time constant can be written as I naught e to power minus T by tau. And we are given that at t equals to t, the current decreases to eta I naught, as it is given eta is less than 1. This implies if we substitute the value, it is eta I naught is equals to I naught e to power minus t by tau. Here I naught gets cancelled out and this will be ln of eta, or this can be written as ln of 1 by eta is equals to t by tau. As the power is negative, we have taken reciprocal. So, in this situation, the time constant of circuit we can write as t divided by ln of 1 by eta. That will be the answer to this problem.